He knows a lot about the science stuff, Professor Dave Explains.
Let's check out a problem regarding resonance energy. So this asks, the standard molar enthalpies of formation of cyclohexane liquid and benzene liquid at 25 degrees Celsius are negative 156 and 49 kilojoules per mole, respectively. The standard enthalpy of hydrogenation of cyclohexane liquid at 25 degrees Celsius is negative 119 kilojoules per mole. Using this data, estimate the magnitude of the resonance energy of benzene. So we know that benzene is aromatic, we know that aromaticity brings a system to a lower energy, and so we want to estimate that energy. How much lower does benzene go on an energy diagram than we might expect for a system with three pi bonds? So this is going to take a little bit of critical thinking. It might not be immediately obvious, but we have some data here, so try to think critically and see if you can figure this out. So let's take a look at what we have. First, let's look at the reaction whereby we perform hydrogenation on cyclohexene to get cyclohexane. And we know that the standard enthalpy of hydrogenation for cyclohexene is negative 119 kilojoules per mole. So that is how much energy is released when a single pi bond on cyclohexene is hydrogenated. Therefore, what we might expect from an analytical standpoint is if we are to perform hydrogenation on benzene, we could triple this value and get negative 357 kilojoules per mole. So that is what we might assume, given the fact that benzene has three pi bonds. We could simply triple this previous value, and this might be what we would expect to get in terms of the energy released when benzene is fully hydrogenated to get cyclohexane. Now, in actuality, if we use the standard molar enthalpies of formation, we know that we can do products minus reactants. We know that the enthalpy of formation of cyclohexane is negative 156, and the enthalpy of formation of benzene is 49. Negative 156 minus 49 is negative 205 kilojoules per mole. So this is the actual experimentally determined value for the enthalpy change when benzene is completely hydrogenated to give cyclohexane. And so this is giving us some information about the resonance energy of benzene. Benzene is sitting at a lower energy than we would expect if we ignored the effects of resonance, if we simply considered three isolated pi bonds in this system. The resonance associated with this aromatic system brings it to a lower energy, such that only 205 kilojoules per mole can be released when benzene is fully hydrogenated, because it is sitting at a lower energy to begin with. And so, to find that resonance energy, we're going to take our expected value minus the actual value for these delta H's. That's negative 357 minus negative 205, and that means that negative 152 kilojoules per mole is that resonance energy. Benzene will sit 152 kilojoules lower on an energy diagram than we would expect for a system with three isolated pi bonds. So that was a very interesting exercise in terms of looking at some expected enthalpy data versus some actual enthalpy data and using that to discern some information about a phenomenon like resonance.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.